Good morning, my dear students. The second chapter is units and measurements. So, in the dimension of a physical quantity, we know about the term physical quantities. And today we are going to learn about the dimensions of our physical quantities. Dimension of a physical quantities are the powers to which the base quantities are raised to express that quantity. So, there are seven fundamental quantities are there. Length. So dimensions are written within a square bracket. So length, the capital letter L, you have to write in a square bracket like that. So mass, time. So electric current is ampere. So write down within a square bracket. Temperature, Kelvin. That is measured in terms of Kelvin. Luminous intensity, candela, and amount of substance, mole. Like that. Next to that, dimensional equations obtained by equating a physical quantity with its dimensional formula is called dimensional equation. So we have to obtain an equation by equating a physical quantity. Now to equate the physical quantity with its dimensional formula, then that equation is called dimensional equation. First for dimension of a physical quantity, first one is velocity. Velocity is defined as rate of change of displacement. Displacement is nothing, can be denoted by letter L, which is nothing but the distance. Time is t, therefore m to the power of 0, a to the power of 1, b to the power of minus 1, a to the power of 0 is 1. So we know that note, a to the power of 0 is always 1. So this is about for acceleration, rate of change of velocity. Velocity dimensional formula is L to the power of 1, b to the power of minus 1. Time is in t, therefore a to the power of 0, a to the power of 1, b to the power of minus 2. Next, nothing but force. You should have right the dimension for another physical quantity force. Force is nothing but mass into acceleration. Mass into acceleration. Therefore, mass dimension is m. And acceleration can be written as L t power minus 2. Therefore, the dimension equation for force is m to the power of 1. A to the power of 1, b to the power of minus 2. So the dimensional formula for force is m l b to the power of minus 2. Next is work. So fourth one is work. So work is nothing but force into displacement. So force into displacement. So when you apply a force on a body, then we can say Next one.